She is about equal rights for men and women. It's not about male bashing. It's not about let's hate all the men. It's not about all that. It's about just equal rights for men and women. So whatever rights the men are entitled to, the women are also entitled to exactly the same. Ji. I'm wearing Kalki. A lot of matters, but I think when you come down to the equal rights thing, a lot of things get resolved like that, right? Where you say there's no discrimination towards, discrimination against women, and there's equal rights for both. So I think once you have that, then everything else is sorted, right?
Extending this, who has been the timeless beauty for you?
The timeless beauty? There are so many. Internationally, probably Audrey Hepburn, because she was one of the first people I saw movies of when I was a child. So, so for me, Audrey Hepburn would be. Nationally, I like Wahida Rehman, Vaijanti Mala. I think their faces are very classic. They were women who could look great in both Indian and Western, and they were both great dancers. I'm very partial to good dancers.
Thank you so much, Ella.
Thank you.
And, have a pleasant evening.
Thank you so much.
And keep posting your
on Instagram. I will do that.